It's why people hate politics. Richard Burr's exploiting victims of sexual assault because he's afraid he may lose an election. I fought to protect women and voted to strengthen the law against sex offenders. Victims of sexual assault shouldn't have to pay for their rape kits. Senator Burr voted no on the Violence Against Women Act, but voted yes to increase his own pay? That's just wrong. I'm Deborah Ross. I approve this message because crime victims need protection, not politics.